All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Liberty Stream. And we're back playing some Spyro. Thank you everyone for joining me today. And again, goal today, we're gonna play some Spyro. We're gonna beat Spyro. We're gonna get the Platinum Trophy with Spyro. And depending on how long that takes us, we might start up Spyro 2. We'll just see where we're at. But with me taking 2 days off, just to and take some time away from streaming, like on Mondays and Tuesdays, normally my days off, makes sense to at least beat Spyro 1 today. And that's the main goal, right? So, if we can blitz through it real quickly, then we'll talk about the next step. But yeah, so far we got 100% on everything. Good. And we're heading to the next world.
Well done, Spyro! I hope you know what Nasty's world is. Not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Alright, let's go to Nasty Land. And then after that, we'll go look at the remaining trophies that we gotta go hunt, and then we'll do it from there. Excuse me. I was gonna go get a beverage. But too late for that. Until we get to a one
screen
again. Stay here.
Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands.
Did they run out of
dragons? Challenge the Nork himself.
Brought back another dragon? That doesn't seem right. Gems in this world. Like, I guess maybe think about it too much. That's weird. You would think it would be this is for gems. Probably have to unlock each door, and as you unlock each door, that's where new gems spawn.
Whatever.
there's something about rats in one of the trophies. As planned. How do I get back though? Can I get back? Latif?
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Nork. Nork. So how do I get that chest if I don't? Got it. could be me thinking too much into it, but if he can, if all the gems were stolen by the dragons.
Wow, I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon.
All the gems were stolen by the dragons, what and I mean those is, gems became
I
monsters.
I always believed in
how does
Spyro?
He have construction workers you gotta believe. To build all this stuff? So far has been pretty straightforward. Oh wow. I got raffle stomped right there. Huh, how did that happen? Oh! Oh! Oh, crap! What kind of glitch was that? Someone clipped that and sent it to Sony. That's bullshit. Is the way out. Yeah. What about Duck Game for Life? Shouldn't it be sent to Activision? Probably. Sony, Activision, same thing. But they're not the same thing, but. Is it? Yeah. Someone needs to be notified. Because that was absolute bullcrap. Did it. 400? Yeah. 100% level complete. Alright. Let's get out of here. How do I get out of here again? This way. Alright. Yeah. And then we go this way. Oh. And then we go up. That was a lot.
25? Okay. So we got 5 each, and I guess that was a 50 mark. The idea of him firing a gun. They tried to trick me. Tricky little Nurxies. Types of enemies here, slightly different than before. The music in this level is pretty upbeat. What is the consensus of the best level? Oh my god. Is this game really the... Hey, everything's gonna be easy until the final world, and then it's gonna ramp up the difficulty. Yeah, I recommend. Yeah. These guys
sound familiar.
Thank you
for rescuing me.
Now we get... Red Beret guys, jump over. Zigzag. Serpentine, serpentine. Got that, got that.
Yep. Be on the lookout for no commando, Spyro.
Yeah.
They better be on the lookout for me.
All dragons down. Let me go. Oh, charge back. Okay. I want to thank all the lurkers for joining me with me today, and I want to thank Duck Game for Life also as well for letting me know that Activision is the one who should be notified of all my complaints. Oh, these guys are mean. Yeah, let's...
to make sure I'm not missing anything. Well, there's a game point. What the hell? Go back to that supercharge. See where that could have taken me now. Sorry about that. Battery on the headset died apparently. Okay, so I can supercharge. Start running. Getting pretty close to the end. Yeah, I'm very close to the end. I think I'm two levels away. I'm just trying to figure out where the remaining dudes are. I see a ramp over there, but I think that's actually where I started. Gameplay is overpowering your mic. Let me fix that. It was fine before. But then whenever my microphone died, that's when things had to change. So let me adjust some volumes. And now let me know what you think. As I just move everything around. Hold on. Now I wonder if I'm too loud. But yeah. Actually, no, that's the playback from my volume in, so I want to turn that back down, because I don't want to hear myself. I know I sound beautiful. There it is. All right, let's get out of here. This way. Oh, wait. Yep. This way, right? Yep, got it. Thank you for the volume check, Omni. How you doing today? Well, it's been a while. You've been at parties.
unlocked. Nasty Nork, here we go. 200, 200. Nork Nexus. Where's the last dragon? Loading screens where you can do stuff just should be a thing in every game from now on. Priorities, right? Don't worry about the final boss, worry about all the gems. Alright, let's try this again. Opportunity, I blew it. Again. There we go. Wait, what? Yeah, I got it. Okay. Is this the wrong key? I don't understand. What am I doing wrong? Right key.
actually casually go through this level. One lap. I can't wait to go back and like rewatch an old video about how this battle was. Alright, is that four?
Trophy,
by the way. Yeah, okay. Does it restart me back at the beginning? Yeah, it does. Okay. How many lives do I have left? 20-something? Do I need to go farm some lives real quick? 19. Is that it? Cool.
Sorry I took
All right.
so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Gnasty Gnork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
Nasty Nork is to
order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Skylanders. See? That was a reference to Skylanders years ago, and we didn't catch it. We should have known better. We should have known. That is what was going to happen.
What in the world just happened to my Dallas Cowboys Eagles game? Like, it's 9-6 going into the fourth, and in the fourth quarter, they scored a combined 31 points and make it tied 21-21. Throwing a 15-hour credit. That's a good point. There is lots of credits here. Again, I wonder why the credits were so long. I think it's definitely a... Let's show both game credits, maybe. Okay, that kind of lets me try to decide what I want to do next. If I want to just jump right into Spyro 2, if I want to just call it there, make it a short stream Sunday, so you can go focus on other things I need to do around the apartment. I definitely want to start Spyro 2, but I wonder if that's something for later. I know what I'm going to do. Hold on. I got to go get it set up, I think. Yeah, I'm going to let this run, but I got to go get a box. And then once I get my box, I'm going to be back. All right, give me a moment. Yeah, so actually what we're going to do, because I really don't want to start Spyro 2 until Wednesday. Unless I decide, let me look at my schedule. Again, I'm thinking Wednesday is when I'm going to start Spyro 2. And that way Monday, Tuesday, I can keep watching darts, because that's the big days for the dart league. Could do a little shorter stream Monday, because it looks like there's only one match to still stream. Tuesday got that guy. Yeah, so might be one of those things where do what I plan on doing, which is my unboxing stream of some D&D miniatures I bought, right? Show those off. And then Monday, maybe a shorter stream. Maybe try to get the 5,200 achievements in Steam, because I know I'm close on that. Tuesday, day off, and then Wednesday, we'll start back up in Spyro number 2 in full force. That makes sense to me, and that's probably what I'm going to do. If anyone has any other suggestions, let me know. And we can go from there. Because I don't want to play Spyro and then not be able to get into Spyro 2, and you guys have to wait for 2 days. That doesn't make any sense to me. Right? That'll be annoying. Seconds left, and Dak Prescott got sacked, so they're probably out of field goal range now. Forty-eight yarders, 65-yard field goal. Yeah, right now we're
watching the credits, which the credits are good. And then we're seeing my live reaction to the Eagles-Cowboys game as it's going on right now. And this is me not watching a video. This is me watching, like, stat updates. So you guys are probably going to know more on what actually happened, and then I'm going to have to be able to, like, react 5 minutes later to it. Dak Prescott got sacked again. Now they definitely have to punt. Hopefully, we can just pin them to the 5, and they have one field goal, or they have one timeout left. Like, you just wasted all of your timeouts to give the Eagles a last-minute chance. Three turnovers by Dallas. Remember when people complained about Tony Romo and how many turnovers he had? Alright, so we're going into overtime. Great, great, great. Just what I want to hear. Great. Also me looking at what different categories are. Tabletop RPGs. So Spyro. Spyro Remastered was everything I thought it was going to be, right? It was definitely a nostalgia factor because I remembered some of the levels. Looked beautiful, looked pretty. And really what it did was go back and challenge me on if this was actually the game I remembered and played, right? Because I don't remember some of those scenes, right? Like, especially the beginning cinematic and the ending cinematic. As cheesy as those were, I'm like, God, that does not seem like something I remember back in the PlayStation era. But it could be, right? It seems like they kept everything as accurate as they could.
So
it might be something where after the stream, I just go look and find a full play of the PS4 era. And just confirm that that's the way it actually was, right? So. But yeah, great game, fun. Oh, we still got all the trophies to go get. I'm dumb. I thought we were done. No, I got some trophies to go get. Yeah, so I don't know if I'm going to do my unboxing stream. We'll see. Yeah, I don't know. I might do my unboxing stream tomorrow, just because. So, let the credits roll, because that's what we do, is always let credits roll. And then once the credits are done rolling, we'll go after the plat. And then once we're done with getting the plat, we'll see what time it is, and then we'll make decisions from there. Is it only 10-minute overtimes, I guess? Alright, Cowboys got the ball first. A couple plays later. They're now at midfield. Basically, they were exactly where they were. Exactly where they were before the two sacks. Big pass, cool. Go there, score a touchdown, let's call it a day. And then take a 2-game lead over the Redskins and the Eagles. With 3 games to play and win my division. Second and 9, kind of. You get a first down here, you put yourself in a field goal range. And I guess you get all 3 timeouts going into overtime. That's weird. I gotta go learn the overtime rules, apparently. Especially with Cleveland doing exactly what they're doing. Sack on Dak Prescott, nullified because of a penalty to the offensive line. So now they're exactly at the 50-yard line. See, my God. That's exactly what happened at the end of the fourth quarter. Drove the midfield, and then... He's got 50 passing attempts? Good lord. That's not what I want Dak Prescott to do. Social media specialists. Spec ops agents. Ooh. I definitely want to know what a spec op agent does for Activision. Is it Activision? Is that what we decided? Yep, Activision, Unreal. Yeah. By this winter storm, and I was not ready or expecting that. Checking the weather report in my area, it seems like we're going to be fine, but that was kind of shocking and surprising to me. QA submissions. Submission technician. I think this is where I made the jokes. Last time I saw someone play this game, I was like, I want to know what a submission technician does besides going to professional wrestling with that name. Liberty Fire is a submission technician and heavyweight champ of the world. The other thing I need to figure out is if I want to stream Nintendo Switch games moving forward. I have a Nintendo Switch. I don't have a lot of games for it. But I'm currently playing Mario and Rabbids. What's it called? Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle, which is a lot of fun. I don't know if I want to start streaming that because I'm already pretty far into the game. But like the Pokemon Let's Go Eevee Pikachu game, do I want to start one of those? Octopath Traveler, I know, was a game that people kind of liked. They just don't have achievements. And I want achievements. But that being said, if I get a group of people who are like, stream Mario Party, right? Then maybe. We'll see. Also got to do my predictions. Is that this week? Yeah, I got to do my predictions for TLC. So I went out and found my Liberty dollar. It's a half dollar, but still. So instead of the Liberty nickel, we're actually going to be flipping against a real Liberty dollar. We're not going to take any of this bull crap technology thing. I gotta figure out how to stream the result of my Liberty dollar. TLC looks like a pretty good target. Yeah, so TLC is usually when I get re-excited about wrestling again. Like Survivor Series, I want to be excited, and then it doesn't happen. TLC is whenever they actually have a pretty good card. And then after TLC, that's whenever we start gearing up for the Royal Rumble, and we go play that, so. Oh, look at all the dogs. I want one of those shirts. The adventure continues. Let's go see what trophies we need. I know one of them. And then I'm afraid about the flight ones. Dragon 80.
Nasty's ancient history now. So what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
I'm in the money. Trophy. So we go here, 100%. The reports that we might be planning a Queen of the Ring paper. Why? Just have. Holy crap. Where do I go? I don't think I can go over there, right? What just happened?
He's learned to fly by the end of the game. Oh, and the controller inverted. Later. Music's very upbeat. Oh, it won't let me go any higher. Okay. So let's open this up. Get to a higher it'll be fine. I think it would be fine for next year's version of Evolution. I can see that. It's just going to be interesting if you decide not to have a Women's King of the Ring at the same time as the King of the Ring, right? And if that's their decision they make because of reasons, then okay. I like how the fireworks can blow up some of the strong boxes. Huh. Okay, and there's two more higher up. Okay. There's always more. Holy crap. See, this is the last gem. Imagination rhymes with devastation, patience of dragons. Knowledge is the power to turn dragons to crystals. Practice is not about being the best, it's about destroying everyone else. I like that. I like that one. Teamwork is what is for Norks who can't do it themselves. There's nothing standing between you and your goal but a tiny little... Boom. Order. 100% level complete. Trophy.
Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganor, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent.
Uh-oh.
Here we go again.
The adventure continues. We are not doing credits. Oh boy. So let's go here. Nope. Let's go here. Complete icy flight without touching the ground. Okay. We'll start with that one.
Icy flight without touching the ground. 100%. Got it. All right. Here we go. It's fine. Trophy! Yeah, first try! That's so much easier if I can just do it on replays and not have to worry about making a certain timing. I didn't think about that. So I gotta do it once, and I did it once, just not for the trophy, so. Alright. Cool tip for you guys who are going to go trophy hunting later, like Omni. Hey, Cowboys win. Nice. Cool. All right, so... do a loop around arch. Okay. This one... I go here, I'm gonna do Sunny Flight. Now I gotta remember what the button prompt is to do it. I think it's R1. Yep, all right. Here. And then trophy. Alright. Flame all fairies in night flight. Where's night flight? Yeah, once I got that, the question is, where are the fairies? Say that was one.
too. Let's try this again. There's three, not two. Okay. And Crystal Flight. Okay. Now I wonder how many fairies are there in this one. Two in that one, one in three in the other. Okay. Complete wild flight without touching the ground. All these flight ones for trophies that I missed the first time going through. That's fine though. get a ride of me. Yeah. What am I missing? Arches. Believe it is time for me to fly. Charge 4 puffer birds in a row. Charge 4 puffer birds in a row. Where would I go for puffer birds? Lofty Castle, early on, as you make your way to the end of the level, you'll land on a platform of 4 puffer birds, all lined up one after another. You can't miss it if you follow the fairly linear path to level. Okay. Step here. Lofty Castle. Actually, you know what? I take everything back I said about Queen of the Ring. For some reason, I kept assuming Queen of the Ring was going to be the Royal Rumble, and then it just hit me that if they're going to do a Queen of the Ring pay-per-view, then they're just doing what the King of the Ring was, and they haven't done a King of the Ring in forever, so. Yeah, it was wrong of me to be so negative on it as I was. Destroy 6 gears in Twilight Harbor. Destroy 6 gears in Twilight Harbor. What gears are we talking about? Thank you.
So I don't know what gears we're talking about here. Gears. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Yeah, but, okay. Okay. Hopefully my handy dandy trip guide has where everything's located. Some pubs are from goo. Hiding in the corner, that's even more annoying. From the last occasion, go over the bridge until you reach the supercharge ramp. At the bridge, you can refire, pull the bridge, press cut your map, now run down the supercharge ramp. For a room with three gunned enemies, you will come to a room with a purple glowing engine on the side and more gunned enemies, and it's in there. Got it. On the picture. Okay. Just access or exit any room from the last location. Five level exit behind the door. So now I just gotta get to the end of the level. go. What really grinds my gears? Flame 10 sheep in Stonehill. Plenty of sheep here for me to burn. There we go. Sheep kebab. Light the two bonfires in Dark Hollow. Alright. I don't remember where these are. Cannon dispatch a taunting north. So that's peacekeepers, I believe. Shoot the man. Charge a vulture. Charge a vulture. that Cliff Town? I know Cliff Town had vultures. I just don't remember if I could charge them or not. Charge for 4 armored druids near the start of the magic craft. 4 armored druids near the start of the magic crafters. Okay. Yay, coming through. Complete Nork Cove without killing any rats. So, I need to just get to the end. This was the achievement I was trying to go for earlier in the day, but I forgot what happened, but something... Someone accidentally died, so. Okay. No rats are dead. Trophy. Rytastic. And... Trophy! Platinum. Alright, there it is. Thank you, Omni. Yeah, not a bad plat either. It's pretty quick once you, once I kind of realized that, once I realized that the flight ones are really easy to get because you don't have to worry about the time limit, then that became a lot easier. You just gotta beat those levels once, so. So, yeah. Anybody else play this game? I don't think so. Okay. So, we're going to start Spyro 2 tomorrow. What I'm going to do is I'm going to stop the stream real quick. That way, I can upload it to YouTube a lot faster. Restart the stream. And the restarted stream is going to be my unboxing of some D&D miniatures. So, give me a quick moment here. All right. So, thank you once again, Omni, for hanging out with me. Thank you once again, Duck Game for Life. Thank you all the lurkers in chat. Give me 3 minutes and then we're gonna get ready, all right? So, be right back.